Where are you from?
Pound Ridge.
Somebody's gonna damage the paint.
Okay, Jason Siemers, you are young, but you are the chief in Bedford. So we're talking about brush season, and people have the impression that it's not dry, but it's dry, isn't it?
It's very dry right now. As you know, there's a lot of fire out west. They don't know how it started, but right now in this town, we're soon to be probably under a red flag warning with the drought. There's very little water on the ground. So to all people, please be mindful of campfires, cooking, fireworks, cigarettes. We had a brush fire today, actually.
Where was that?
It's on Pound Ridge Road.
Oh boy, and how long did it take to
Not long at all, but it proved that the leaves are very dry and fire can escalate very quickly.
Okay, good.
So it's something to take home.
Good, I appreciate that. Anybody else have anything to add, guys? Are you excited for the parade tomorrow?
Extremely.
Okay. Absolutely.
We'll report from the parade tomorrow.
All right.
Okay, thanks, guys.
Thank you.